Okay, I'm on the mats washed brand new cycle. It says it's going to take 2 hours and 31 minutes, 40 degree 1200, so we'll just see what it does. Brand new. I don't think there's a kg detect on this one because the kilograms hasn't lit up. You're the that way button now underneath that padlock. How high is this gonna go? Pull your KG detectors on. Did it say it needs a small load? An hour and 10 minutes, it's just jumped to. I suppose it's KG detected when it said in the description small load. Didn't think it would be activated on a small load wash, but hey ho. Quite sudsy. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'd much appreciate it. This is like a doormat that's in the wash on the mat cycle, that brand new cycle that launched yesterday. It did say specific cycle for bath mats, but pretty sure it won't harm with a bloody doormat for my back door. suds here. This washer's kept me occupied today, you know. I'm just trying these new cycles, see what it does. Get a close look, does it quite sudsy? I think it's the way the material is, as the bath mat and the rotation. Now with the heating centre clicking off, that'll come back on shortly. If you hear that noise in the background, it's my bloody boiler. It's bloody freezing, it's been snowing today. Here in Bolton, UK. Comment down below if you live near Bolton and that. I'd be love to interested, that's in the UK. I heard that heating detector off then. It's about 30 degrees.